This is Deadly Sins from www.deadlygaming.com, founder and owner, and I'm going to show you how to host your own 100 client event, which can hold up to 100 people. Go to the link on the right, and it should come up like this, crack.rar, event client 100, download it. I already have it, so I don't need to download it. Should come as a RAR folder. Extract the RAR folder onto your desktop. Should look like this. Double click it. Go to Ventura Serve. Should look like that. It's called Configuration Settings. Set name to wherever you want. Set this to wherever you want. Set your admin password to wherever you want. Do not change the port or the max clients, or the server will not run at all. When you're done, exit and save it. I don't need to save. Now you're going to run Ventura Serve. It'll come up like this. You're going to go to Vent. So let me open up my Vent. Make your username wherever you want. Server, I just made it test. Since if you're going to run on the host computer, I suggest make it 127.0.0.1 port, which is the default port, 3784. Click OK, then connect. And it lets you in. If you want other people to connect to your event server, forward 3784 into your router and use your computer's IP address and tell your friends your IP address and they'll be able to connect. This is all for deadlygaming.com. And hope you have a nice day. Don't forget to sign up at www.deadlygaming.com. And thank you for watching.